This is Shadows of the Cloud demo. Whoa.
Descent just now. Humans have been descending for the past moon. It must finally be awakening. This is the Cathedral of the Cloud. I am a monk. A devotee to the prophecy that Oracle has told. The others have established a settlement over the hill, but first you must go speak with Oracle.
Why can't we just do regular teleport?
I was once part of the Cloud. We were all
the gunslinger is able to fire and reload their weapon rapidly, raining lead and destruction. The doctor can heal instantly with syringes and damage foes by throwing scalpels.
Here you are. Select one of the disciplines here, then leave this place to help the others.
Oh, okay.
The gunslinger is able to fire and reload their weapon rapidly, raining lead and destruction.
Okay. So how do you pick it? I don't like this movement system.
The doctor can heal instantly with syringes and damage foes by throwing scalpels. The hunter's arrows illuminate the darkness and deal massive damage from afar.
Sure what to do here. I don't like this movement system though. Personally, I don't like it. I mean, I guess it's supposed to keep things... Whoa. Okay, there's no sound. I mean, I guess for PvP, this movement system is okay, I guess. But, I don't particularly care for it. I'd rather just teleport, you know? I mean, that would keep the, whoa. Okay.
Human, I observed your descent just now. Humans have been descending for the past moon. It must finally be awakening.
I was once part of the Cloud.
We were all okay, one.
The gunslinger is able to fire and reload their weapon rapidly. Raining
so
lead and destruction. The gunslinger is able to fire and reload their weapon rapidly. Raining lead and destruction.
And here you are. Select one of the disciplines here.
Alright, so whatever's highlighted green, I guess when you go outside.
The doctor can heal with syringes and damage foes by throwing scalpels. The gunslinger is able to fire and reload their weapon rapidly.
Changed on me. So now I'm gonna go outside. Jeez, okay, so now I should have a gun. Whoop. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I mean, I understand maybe because of if you want to do cross-platform with this kind of a game, this would probably work, because somebody could be sitting down and playing, but I don't like it. The back and forth, small and big, it's just not something that's pleasant for me on my mind. Again, I just want an open world where I can walk around in. This just is not my cup of tea. You know, it's like out of ammo. That didn't really do much for me either, especially the graphics. Oh. Okay.
Human, I observed your descent just now.
Let's see if I can go this way.
The past moon. It must finally be awakening.
Okay, so what are we supposed to do here? Nothing? Oh no, not there. So they don't have anything ready? Can't do nothing?
Human, I observed your descent just now. Humans have been descending for the past week. It must finally be awakening. This is the deal.
That's really weird. So we're just kind of trapped in this little area here. I'm not really sure. Whoa. 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 Okay, there we go. Whoop. I mean, it's cute and all, but yeah, there isn't really enough here to, I mean, I don't really know what to do or where to go. Because every time it seems like I want to leave. I get kicked back to the beginning, so I'm not sure what to do. Oh, okay. Cool. Like I said, I would just rather have teleport. I mean, this, I don't like this walking system. Whoa. Okay. Why is my freaking gun not? I mean, I was already equipped. That's not really cool. wonder what's the deal here. He died too fast. What the frick? Okay. Are you supposed to stealth or something? I don't understand that. They're not even getting hurt. Really? Give me a break, man. Die too fast. Don't really know what to do. I mean, I'm assuming we're supposed to visit. Oop. No trespassing. So what the heck? So where are we going then? Oh, not more. Whoa. I don't like this. It's pretty dopey. Now it's getting pretty stupid. I don't know. I'll just go ahead and do it, even though I definitely don't... I am not liking this game at all. I don't like the movement. Why do we gotta keep reloading the gun? I mean, if we already have it equipped, and just leave it that way. Can't even see, like, anything. Grief. This is a little too hardcore. I mean, first of all, it doesn't even seem like the bullets penetrate. Can't see nothing either. And then they're like attacking you while you're in third person mode. So, am I missing something here? Really? So you can shoot while you're in third person mode, which just seems pretty dopey to me. I mean, this third person is fine. Well, not really. I mean, that's just goofy. Very goofy, I don't like it. I mean, if you wanted to do like a third person type thing, I mean, like Mervils is a good example, you know, of it. Because, you know, you're using melee weapons and stuff, so it's a little more, practical, but this is not practical. This is just very, I don't know, it's just dopey to me. Sorry. Oh boy. Too hard. I mean, it's just pretty crazy. Well, anyway, I think that's enough of the game for me. I mean, unless you just want me to explore, I better equip my weapon again. This should already be ready to go, man. It should just be ready at least the first go ahead, you know, should just be ready to go. I mean, I guess I could run away while I'm reloading, but that's, you can't even do that because of this guy. I mean, you can't see nothing. But I guess you can just reload. Yeah, I'm definitely, I mean, unless I make a major change to this thing, I won't be purchasing this. I mean, if somebody gifts it to me, that's fine, but I'll play it then, but other than that, not really my kind of gameplay. And the graphics are not exactly, you know, my cup of tea either. It's a really big area though. God. Okay. Not gonna go there. I'll be dead again. I'm gonna go check out this camp. Boy, it's getting hot in here. Whew. I mean, I guess it has night and day, I'm assuming. You don't get killed falling down gigantic mountains. See if there was like places to have some kind of cover here.
Even after the humans land, he chooses to repeat the story to mock us and refute Oracle's
prophecy. The skies are going to fall. I must go and tell the king. So she went along and she went along and she went along till she met Cocky Locky. Where are you going, Henny Penny? Says Cocky Locky. I'm going to tell the king the skies are falling, says Henny Penny. May I come with you? Says Cocky Locky. Certainly, says Henny Penny. So Henny Penny and Cocky Locky went to tell the king the sky was falling. They went along, and they went along, and they went along, till they met Ducky Daddles. Where are you going to, Henny Penny and Cocky Locky? Says Ducky Daddles. Oh. We're going to tell the king the skies are falling, said Henny Penny and Cocky Locky. May I come with you? Says Ducky Daddles. Certainly, said Henny Penny and Cocky Locky.
Very weird. So I guess this is basically just going to be set up as another PvP game, I'm assuming. Because, I don't know, that's the only kind of people. Well, I can't generalize, I guess, too much. Because what's for me is not for other people. And what's not for me is for other people. This is not for me. Not the way the movement is. I don't like the movement at all. Obviously the shooting is bad. I'm assuming they're going to prove that. I mean, I don't know why people are so against teleport. It's much more practical teleporting when you have long distances. I mean, I can understand like an onward movement during a simulator. But, you know, this is just like, ugh. How is this not immersion breaking? I mean, even when you're floating around, ice skating, it just seems very unnatural. Doesn't feel natural to me. This is just kind of, I don't know, getting boring. I don't think I could do this for very long. I mean, at least in your VR, you know, you have things you're doing constantly, or you're going out to fulfill objectives. Okay, so these are good guys.
Bless the cloud, it's a human. Perhaps it's time I finally return.
Okay. Not sure what that meant. Oh, goodness, that was not good. My graphics went nuts. Whoa. Was I up here already? Yeah, I think I was. Or wait. I don't know, I don't remember. Anyway, it's a big world. I mean, I love the open world, but I don't like this movement system. And the shooting is just horrendous. I mean, I keep having to redo my gun, too, which is kind of strange. Am I going to get killed here or what? Or is this the end? Or is this just fireflies? Or is this some kind of recharging station? Oh! Dead again! Oh well. Anyway. That's all from me. Thanks for watching, guys. Definitely no-go for me, based on, at least for now, you know, based on the combat, which is just a little too, I don't even want to say intense. It's just it just isn't realistic at all. I mean, when you're talking about realism in a game, you have to say it has to be realistic in the sense of, for gaming, it's got to be realistic. Obviously, in real life, if I go shoot somebody in the head, they're dead. And that's it. You don't ever come back. So, you know, realism is relative to, obviously, what you're doing. So, but the combat has to be better. I mean, these guys are just shooting all kinds of stuff at me, and you can't dodge all that. So I'm not sure exactly how they're going to make this gameplay smooth and fun. Which, in order for me to buy this, it has to be fun. Right now, it's not fun. The only thing I do like about it is the vast open world. You know, I always like free roaming, but again, I don't like the movement system. I'd rather have teleporting or, you know, trackpad movement or something. Of course, to me, sprint teleporting, in my opinion, is the best for, you know, big maps like this. All right, take care, guys. Thanks for watching.